Right, it's January the 3rd, I think, and you've been in the transfer market already. You've brought Tyreek Bakinson in from Bristol City. Tell us about him.
Yeah, well, listen, we've obviously earmarked Tyreek from last season. He played against us. Shoey's obviously earmarked him and looked at him closely, same as me. He'd done the own work on him. We spoke to Bristol City and Lee Johnson and his agent. He was one that we wanted to recoup early. This has been going on for months. Tyreek finally come in for a few days over the past few weeks to train with us, to get a feel for us, and we get a feel for him. And he's been special. He's been a good kid to work with. He's got his head down. He's gelled with all the boys. And he's a fantastic footballer. And he gives us a bit of presence, more presence in midfield. He can play anywhere in the three. So really pleased to get him.
You said he plays anywhere in the midfield. That's where you see his role going forward for you?
Yeah, 100%. Yeah, listen, he can play the right, the centre, the Oldham one, the left. He can play anywhere. He's dynamic. Bristol City think highly of him. Hence, he went to Newport last season, and this is his second loan spell. We obviously have to thank Lee Johnson at Bristol City for it, because it's good that he's coming to a footballing team and a footballing club along with Bristol City. So look, we know Tyreek can fill in any of them positions, and he's a real asset for us.
To experience with Newport, that's going to be important, I would imagine, and the fact that he did well for them, they got to the playoff final, and he was their young player of the year.
Yeah, listen, we know, I think, you know, Newport were one of the teams trying to get him back, but sometimes you've been there, you don't want to go back, and he wants a different challenge, and Tyreek's come to us and seen the way we play and the way we do it. And once we got him in for a couple of days, it was a no-brainer for him, and he couldn't wait to get it done. So we're just pleased, and obviously thank the board of directors and the chairman for letting it happen. Also, my board of directors and chairman, because you know they're backing us, and it's over to Tyreek now to put performances in which we feel he will.
How good is it for you to get a deal done so early in the transfer window?
Yeah, well, it's been around for a while, hasn't it? Obviously, people have been seeing pictures and whatever else, and. But look, he's a terrific lad. It's good for us to get it over the line. So he's available for Scunthorpe. But yeah, it's one of hopefully a few.
It's not the only bit of work you've been doing today. You've also recalled Luke Jeffcott from his loan spell, yes?
Yeah, of course. Yeah, listen, Luke's been terrific. We sent him out on loan to get some game time because we felt he weren't going to get it with the strikers we had. He's gone to Truro and been one of their best players. Paul Watton's been, you know, stuck with him, played him. I think he scored 10, 11 goals. He's had plenty of assists. I'm starting to call him the goal machine now because he has been. I know the levels are different, but you know it was only fair that we brought him back. And again, thanks to Truro because we've cut it short a little bit by a few days. So thanks to Paul for that because we're in need. You know, Dom's gone down, Tails are not quite fit yet. And we felt, you know what, it's what the kid deserves. If you go out on loan and scoring goals, it's what you deserve because that's what I sent him out to do. He's done everything I've asked him to do. He's gone out, got his head down, he's got fitter, stronger, scored goals. Yeah, all right, it might be at a different level. So it's a reward for Luke's hard work and dedication, what he's done to try and get back into the Argyle team. And he'll certainly travel with the boys Saturday, and he'll be in around the squad.
And a reward for him, but a message to other players as well.
Yeah, well, again, we sent a lot of the youngsters out on loan, and we've said that, you know, you're not going out on loan to just for me to get rid of you. Otherwise, that just cut you short straight away and get rid of you. That's not the case. The case is go out, make sure we know what you're doing. Very unprofessional for me, isn't it?
Let you off. It's probably an agent, is it?
Probably. So we keep an eye on you, what you're doing, scoring goals, playing minutes, and getting stronger physically. So it is a message to the rest of the lads who are out on loan that we do monitor. We do make sure that when you do go out, you've got to do the work. And Luke's certainly done that, so fair play to him.
Thank you very
Cheers.
Much.
Thank you.